Police have taped off a section of pavement after tiles fell from a tenement roof this afternoon. A cordon has been in place on Dumbarton Road since 12:15 p.m. today after police were alerted to falling roof tiles. The street has been blocked to pedestrians at 602 Dumbarton Road. A spokesman for Police Scotland said, "Police received reports of tiling having blown off the roof of a premises on Dumbarton Road, Glasgow, around 12:15 p.m. on Sunday, February 16, 2020. A taped cordon has been put in place for public safety. For more on this story, visit the news article link.